Here's a list of missing persons cases in Morio, including runaways. The data's from the period after Kira's disappearance, hence the small number.
You're of the mind that some of those people could be Kira's victims? Makes a lot of sense.
It's a possibility, but we can't know that for sure. At this point, we have to follow his every conceivable move. It doesn't matter how insignificant the activity seems. Any action he takes can have far-reaching effects. They always do.